My name is Gabriela Mejia. I play as Veronica. I'm Jill's sister. Something bad happens in the family, so my only friend and my only best friend is Jill. So I'll tell her what's going on in the story. But unfortunately, I don't make it at the end of the movie. My experience at Pirates of the Dead movie was really fun. I enjoy working with Gabby, Gabriela Bosques, Memo, Mariela Vital, Jennifer Duarte, Walter, and Aaron. I think it was an amazing group to work with. Everyone has their own talent, and I got to learn from them too. My neighbors got scared at first. They thought I got sick. So my neighbor, Alberto, ran towards Gabby, and he was like, "Oh my God, what happened to Gabby? Is she okay?" And he was like, "Yeah, just a movie." Why I think people need to watch this movie is because I really think that Memo has a really good talent. He's always bringing new, innovative ideas. And for me, it's a really unique movie.